Hey guys, Tarun coming to you from Artesia, celebrating India's Independence Day. Every year, Indians come from all over to experience the magic. Well, today we're going to see what's going on, meet some people, most importantly, have some fun. Let's go! So what are you looking forward to for tonight?
The entertainment and the food! Oh my gosh, I love Indian food.
What's your favorite food?
Bomb bhaji.
How about you? What's your favorite food?
Punjabi food.
What are you guys eating here?
Dosa.
We have three doses, two people.
Yeah.
You guys are very hungry.
Yeah, very, very hungry. Very, very hungry. A lot of people are waiting for this dosa actually. Big. Yeah.
So are you guys like the dosa runners here at their event?
No. We wanna eat.
We need like five doses over there in booth number three. What's your favorite food here?
We are here, we have here stall.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, my cousin here stall. Pani puri, bhel puri.
Did you bring some bhel puri in your purse?
No, I eat.
What's your favorite food here? What?
The Rippy Room. Oh, they have some cold drinks, you know, cold drinks from India, like Limca and Thumbs Up. Dude, I was dying to have those.
Is this your first Indian Day festival you guys are covering?
Mine is.
How is it?
Food is great.
I like food?
Yes.
What about the crime, protecting people?
Well, everyone seems to be having a good time, so I don't think there's much crime right now. Yeah. We're just here to prevent that from happening.
This isn't a bad gig. I mean, you get to come here, get some tandoori chicken,
yes.
Check out the beautiful Indian girls.
Definitely.
I think he's married. And what do these badges mean? You guys won some stuff?
No. We are a part of this member, Yufika, and we organized this event to just pass heritage to our community in America.
So you guys are responsible for organizing today's events.
Yeah.
How does tonight compare to past events?
I mean, when we organize, then the people know that we are celebrating Independence Day. Otherwise, if we don't do it, then in the future generation, they don't know even it's Independence Day.
So it's part of the whole getting together with the whole community and just seeing everyone together and celebrating Independence Day.
Come on down.
What's going on here? You guys are just hanging out?
Just hanging out, man, that's all.
This is like Woodstock of Artesia right here.
Perfect, yeah.
We are waiting for two very important performances from state of Karnataka.
You all are groupies, that's what I'm hearing?
Yeah.
I'm here with Raghav and the Backstreet Boys. Oh my God, what's going on?
Oh, we're just here to represent our team, Lashkare and Bhangra. This is our captain right here, Gaurav Malhotra.
Yeah. So you guys are performing today for today's festival.
Yes.
Yeah, what do you guys have planned for today?
Well, we're going to show our culture, for sure.
Can we see a quick move for our viewers? Oh, he's got this. Let's do it. Ladies, get his digits.
We come every year, and hopefully this is going to be good.
Yeah, spirit, yay.
It means it stands for India, its freedom after 60 years, how far India has come and how far it still has to go. We're proud to represent India here in the U.S.
I came here to see people. That's what I miss.
Oh, yeah, the talk?
The talk and your own people.
So, yeah. You have the vibrant colors showing your pride. Look at this kid. India! So does Independence Day mean family to you?
Yeah, definitely. Family and celebration, fashion, just coming and hanging out with everyone. It's a fun time.
Now, is this like a traditional Indian outfit?
No, it's not a traditional Indian outfit. Well, apparently this is what they wear in Bombay and stuff like that nowadays. And I see all the Bollywood stars wearing it, so I might as well rock it too, right?
You're like the 2008 Desi kid, like the Blackberry, you got the low-cut jeans.
What can I say? It's a new fashion.
What brings you out to today's festival?
I come here every year, so I just find it to be fun and just looking around stuff here, so it's nice.
So you came by yourself?
No, I came with my parents and I'm meeting up with my friends.
So you ditched your parents and now you're meeting your friends?
No, not really.
I'm trying to get my eyebrows done.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I can't find the booth.
So do you wait once a year to get your eyebrows done?
No! I just need to get them done really bad, so. Huh?
You see any cute Desi guys?
Nah, I don't.
Wow, the look of disappointment in your face. What brings you out to India's Independence Day?
Upin Patel.
Oh, yeah? What about Upin Patel?
Ooh, tell me about it, he's so hot.
What are you going to say to Upin?
That I love him.
Do you have like a chant that you worked up before, like when Upin Patel hits the stage?
Shakalaka boom boom!
That's your chant, shakalaka boom boom?
Yeah.
Who's your favorite Bollywood star?
What's Salman Khan?
Salman Khan? You kind of look like Salman Khan with glasses.
thanks.
How do you feel about Upin and Mahima?
Well, being a Patel, I'd say.
Yeah?
Go, bro.
He's got the yellow band. Well, that's a VIP for Upin Patel. We support that guy. If you see Upin Patel right now, what would you say to him?
Oh my God, I love him.
This is my first time in LA. And I'm sure I can get a better response than this, right? I'm really honored and privileged to be here. There's also Mahima here as well. I'm not gonna talk too much, but it's my first time in LA. I'm loving every moment of it. And it's beautiful to see so many beautiful people here. And that's all I have to say.
Well, I hope you guys had a great time. We were definitely well represented right here in Artesia. I'm gonna check out the rest of this show. Back to you, Reshma.